A new underwater robot is joining the Baltimore Police Department to help search the depths of the inner harbor. According to our media partner, the Baltimore Sun, the $71,000 robot will be an addition to the department's dive team. A police spokesperson says officers borrowed a similar robot in March to search for a man who jumped into the water in Fells Point. That robot was able to locate the man's body within hours following a lengthy 2-week search by divers.